the base. Go ahead.
I was right. It was a secret Soviet project from the 50s called Carbonek. The laboratory was studying an ancient sword fragment, but some mysterious disaster brought the KGB down, and they erased it all from history. Almost.
There seems to be trouble below.
You got there right on time.
Or a little late. Those are Rotman's men attacking the Kazakhs.
Or Amanda's. Most likely she's the one behind this.
The lab is somehow connected to that military base, but we don't know how. If you can find the command center, we might get a better idea. Now, after the firefight dies down, you should try to...
Oh, come now, Zip. Waiting is for the patient. Or those without parachutes.
Well, I'd look around more, but go ahead and jump when you're ready.
There's a keypad here, Zip. Do you know any good Kazakh codes offhand?
No, but I can hum along if you do the singing.
British. And it looks like we share an enemy. Where's your command center?
Не отвечает. Что здесь нужно?
Погоди. Если она использует код исключатель, сработает тревога, и центр придёт под подмогу.
Да ты что?
Мы здесь охраняем только снег и звериную мочу, или ты хочешь сам идти?
Through the gate. The code is K1879.
Спасибо. As you like him in your dachi. The lab wouldn't be visible from above. We need maps. There it is.
Ooh, that's a hike.
I'm not walking. There's a military transport train that runs past the lab. It looks like Amanda's boys are ahead of me. I'd better run.
Whoops. Satellite feed showing your train's about to roll. You'd better run. Fast.
Thank you.
just lived through a train wreck. How about you?
Undoubtedly.
Amanda's already inside, and the door's sealed.
So now what?
There's a vent on the wall to the right of the cargo door. The fan's running. She's got the power on.
How will you get in?
One way or another.